Welcome to Budapest, Hungary's capital, where history and modernity dance along the banks of the Danube. Join us as we explore the top 10 must-see attractions in the city of spas, stunning architecture, and rich history. Starting off, our 10th must-see attraction is the Great Market Hall. A visit will provide a taste of Hungarian culture. Its bustling aisles offer everything from traditional spices to artisan crafts. The market was opened in 1897 and is the largest and oldest indoor market in Budapest. On the ground floor, stalls offer fresh produce, meats, pastries, candies, spices, and spirits. Many of them have items that are popular with tourists, including paprika spices. Indulge in the local delicacies offered by the eateries on the second floor, and find that perfect memento at the stalls brimming with tourist souvenirs. Don't leave without trying a pogacha or langos, a delicious deep-fried flatbread. Our ninth attraction, the Széchenyi Chain Bridge. Connecting Buda and Pest, the Chain Bridge is not just a means of crossing the Danube, but a symbol of unity and engineering marvel. The Chain Bridge was the first permanent bridge across the Danube in Hungary, completed in 1849. Embark on a twilight stroll across the bridge to immerse in the vibrant heartbeat of Budapest. Bask in the breathtaking sights of the Hungarian Parliament and the Buda Castle, unveiled from the vantage of the bridge. Embark on a river cruise to marvel at the bridge's view and appreciate the engineering marvel from a unique perspective. Our eighth must-see attraction is Margaret Island. Nestled in the Danube, the island is a perfect escape from the bustle of the city. It's a green oasis perfect for leisure and sport. Don't miss the musical fountain show, a dazzling display of water and light. Once known as Rabbit Island and serving as a royal hunting ground, the island today is devoid of rabbits. Spend a few hours and hire a bike to pedal alongside friends to uncover the treasures of Margaret Island. From the serene Japanese gardens to the stunning Music Well, a venue for enchanting concerts. Number 7, Heroes Square and City Park. Gaze in or at Heroes Square, a central beacon in Budapest, where the Grand Millennium Monument rises. The monument is adorned with statues of the seven chieftains of the Magyars and Hungarian national leaders. Here, amidst the echoes of history, stand the memorial stone of heroes, often mistaken for the tomb of the unknown soldier. Take in the grandeur and immerse yourself in the stories of a nation's past. The square is a gateway to the city park. This park isn't just green space but home to attractions like Vajdahunyad Castle and the Budapest Zoo. Unwind on a boat in the park's lake and take in the tranquil beauty that surrounds you. If you are visiting in winter, embrace Budapest's winter wonderland on ice and glide alongside locals on the city park lake. Our sixth must-see attraction is the famous thermal baths. Nestled within City Park, the Széchenyi Thermal Bath stands out as one of Europe's most expansive spa complexes. Enjoy the day relaxing in the thermal waters as well as the many saunas and steam rooms. Meanwhile, along the Danube's shores, the legendary Gellert and Rudash thermal baths invite you for a revitalizing soak in their mineral-infused waters. If you're enjoying the video, hit that like button and subscribe for more content. Number 5 is Fisherman's Bastion. For fairy tale vistas of Budapest, head to the Fisherman's Bastion. The Fisherman's Bastion gets its name from the fishermen who defended this stretch of the city walls in the Middle Ages. The statue of Stephen I of Hungary, the nation's first king, holds place of honor. Next to the bastion and overlooked by Stephen I, the Matthias Church dazzles with its colorful roof and Gothic spires. Together, they form one of Budapest's most picturesque spots. Our fourth must-see attraction is the funicular. Since 1870, the historic funicular has provided a unique link between the Danube River and Buda Castle, offering a distinctive mode of transportation. Savor the panoramic vistas of Budapest as you ascend the 300-foot track, embracing the city's beauty from above. Though the journey lasts merely 90 seconds, it promises to be an unforgettable experience, leaving lasting impressions. Our third must-see attraction is Buda Castle, a jewel in the crown of Budapest's historic sites. Buda Castle, perched atop Castle Hill, the palace complex dates back to the 13th century and offers panoramic views of the city. Explore the National Gallery and the Budapest History Museum within its walls. Outside the castle, witness the ceremonial changing of the guard by the Hungarian army, a captivating display of tradition. Our second must-see attraction in Budapest is the awe-inspiring St. Stephen's Basilica. Nestled in the heart of Budapest, St. Stephen's Basilica stands as a beacon of faith and history. This awe-inspiring edifice is not just a religious landmark, but a testament to architectural brilliance and the enduring spirit of Hungary. As you step inside, you're embraced by an atmosphere of solemnity and beauty. The basilica's interior, a masterful symphony of art and architecture, invites you to explore its nave, chapels, and the breathtaking dome that offers views of Budapest like no other. Our top must-see destination in Budapest is the majestic Hungarian Parliament. As you approach, the Parliament's grandeur unfolds in layers of architectural detail, each telling stories of Hungary's rich history. The building's facade, adorned with statues of Hungarian monarchs and historical figures, welcomes you to explore its storied halls. The Hungarian Parliament building is the third largest parliament building in the world, boasting 691 rooms and a facade stretching 268 meters along the Danube River. Its construction began in 1885 and was completed in 1904, embodying a stunning example of Gothic Revival architecture. No visit to Budapest is complete without admiring the Parliament from the Danube's banks. Whether it's day or night, the building's reflection on the water is a sight to behold, a reminder of the enduring beauty and strength of Hungary. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment on what was your favorite or any suggestions for future videos. Remember to like and subscribe. Until next time,